National Highway Traffic Safety Administration assesses potential safety problems related to Tesla's car heating problem. San Francisco, the U.S. auto safety regulator said on Friday that it is discussing the heating issues of some Tesla vehicles with the automaker and evaluating potential safety concerns. The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration said it is aware of the issue and is continuing to gather information, discuss the issue with Tesla, and evaluate potential safety concerns.